Hi guys, Matthew Kitchen here, bringing another video. Today I'm going to be playing Minecraft. And yeah, I'm going to be doing a series on this. You haven't seen my first two Minecraft videos. On the mission to find diamonds. So, yeah. This board here. Haven't seen my last video. I'll put a link to it in the description below. Might as well put a torch there. I'm continuing mining. Oh. Might as well use this pickaxe. Okay, guys. I'm just putting all my junk into this chest. So, if I please got some space. Okay, back into the mines it is. Guys, I hope you like the music and the background. Cool. Yay. Finally found some coal. And if you're wondering, you found coal before because you've got torches. Where I kind of had to give myself torches. And coal because it was getting too dark in the mines and you guys are being able to see. So I'm just going to mine all this coal up. Grab it. And then fill that back in. Okay, going back to mining. Okay guys, I'll see you when I found something good. Hey guys, I found some redstone, which I think that is a layer that diamonds are on. And if I think correctly, you need an iron pickaxe, so I'm going to quickly go up there. Luckily, okay, so iron pickaxe. Switch it out there. Just spawn put myself here. Smash. Spawn point. That's just my dog barking. So yeah. Okay, no diamonds yet, but handy redstone. What I might do is just clear, check out here as well. But you never know. Okay. Water. Okay. So that must mean it's a cave. Okay. 100. Option slash infect little monkey 173 9 vision. So what is it coming from? Okay, I'll just have to not block it off. So back onto my mining exhibition. Hold on. Slash clear water. I'm going to mine somewhere else. Slash. Okay. I need to pick up all the way. I'm going to mine some else. Guys, I'll see you in the next video, which will be me in this ravine.